Assalamu alaikum students, this is Khwaja Salahuddin. In this video we are going to discuss some important points related to organic chemistry. Organic chemistry is the branch of chemistry that studies the structure, properties and reaction of organic compounds which contain carbon in covalent bonding. In other words, organic chemistry can be defined as the branch of chemistry which deals with the carbon compound other than simple salts such as carbonate, oxide and carbides. The term organic means living. Name organic is derived from the fact that in 19th century most of the then known carbon compounds were considered to have originated from the living organisms. Organic compounds are the chemical compounds in which one or more atoms of carbon are covalently linked to atoms of other elements, commonly hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen. Wohler is considered as the father of organic chemistry. Wohler was the first to synthesize urea, an organic compound, from the inorganic chemicals without involving living organisms. It is widely regarded as the starting point of modern organic chemistry. Main difference between organic and inorganic compound is the presence of carbon atom. Organic compound will contain a carbon atom and often a hydrogen atom to form hydrocarbon, while almost all inorganic compounds do not contain either of those two atoms. Remember that all sugar or carbohydrates are organic compounds. Sugar provides living things with energy and act as a substance used for structural development. And almost all the salts are inorganic compounds. Let us discuss about other branches of chemistry in the next coming videos. Until then, thank you. Have a nice day.